fortify the castle gates at once.
Hugo and his men have been busy. They've already breached the castle's outer wall. The Imperials are holding the ground for now, but it's only a matter of time before the keep falls. Those fuckers really went to town on this place. Almost like they want to wipe it off the map.
Just a means to an end.
All this for one man? They didn't have to go so far.
If you keep your wits about you, I reckon you can make it up to the castle without raising the alarm. I'll sniff out any townsfolk who haven't escaped yet and send them on their way.
Be careful.
Likewise. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
It's like a nightmare. This was our home. Come on, Clive. We have to keep going. Nothing, Clive. Nothing.
Why? Why do this?
Clive, we can get through here.
We have here.
Gentlemen!
You won't escape!
out of our way! Set her loose!
They have a curl.
Attack!
Ready?
What do you think?
Jill!
We meet at last, Cid. Or should I say, Lord Rosfield? I've been looking for you for a very long time.
Let her go, Kuka.
I'm so glad you accepted my invitation. I went to some trouble with the decorations. Do you like what I've done with the place?
Bastard!
Such a pity your predecessor couldn't join us, but I am sure you will prove compelling company. Be still, little snowflake. I would not have you melt before your starring moment.
Grrrr!
Now, on to the festivities.
That's just great, that is. I suppose it's up to me then.
Headsman!
Do you want me?
You! Bring the prisoner!
Yes, no more than she deserves for getting into bed with an outlaw.
We should get into mine.
Lord Kupka commands your presence.
You're to bear witness to the girl's execution.
Such a waste.
Gav! Shh!
Crystal fetters are a bastard to open, just so you know. Don't worry, I'll have them off before you can blink.
Where's Jill?
In the courtyard.
Shit. We have to hurry.
The Imperials have sounded the retreat and cleared out of the castle, but the place is still swarming with Kupka's men.
Leave them to me.
I'll make my way up top and circle round the back. Quick as you like, eh? Nearly forgot.
Hold on, Jill. I'm coming. I have to get to the courtyard.
I hope you've got a plan, Clive, because we are fucked if you don't.
Tell me you tire of my entertainment.
Enough!
Yes. Perhaps it is time we served the main repast. I trust you are hungry!
Need this?
Much obliged.
Stay close.
We're getting out of here. And Toggle, thank you.
Take all of
them! Care to explain what the fuck your dog just did?
Later, everyone. With me. That includes you, Toggle. It's over.
For now. But I bet that wasn't the last of them. And they won't stop hunting us until Kupka's dead. So you get in there and finish the job, eh?
Go on. If they come again, we'll hold them back.
All right. But be careful. Enjoying your entertainment.
How gratifying. Have you come to defend your father's throne, Lord Rosfield? The Grand Duchy of Rosaria. A realm without a ruler, an army, even a people. A veritable kingdom of dust. truly, I see no throne to defend.
No! Enough of your games, Kupka. Just tell me what you want.
Sid's head in a box. Imagine my disappointment when I learned that he met his end at the hand of another. And my relief to learn that you had taken up his thrice-damned name. Your master slew Benedicta Harmon and defiled her body. If you choose to bear that murderer's name, then you shall answer for his crimes.
The only crimes I shall answer for are my own. Sid did everything in his power to save that woman, though she was long past saving. And so I did what he couldn't. It was me all along, Hugo.
It was you. You killed her.
I did.
Then I am fortunate indeed. I had thought the most I could wish for was to take the life of one he loved, just as he did to me. But it seems I was wrong. And I shall have my revenge. We shared a dream!
I would be the king of the world! She would be my queen! And together, we would rule like the gods we are!
But you crushed that dream, grounded into dust! Hear me, Rosfield! You will pay for what you've done, and tear you apart with my bands!
And what of you? How many people have you killed? How many dreams have you crushed? You're not the only one who's seen their world fall apart around them. You'll get no pity from me, Kupka. No pity, and no mercy! Now die!
It is time! You learned! What becomes of those who dare to cross me?
Cross! I'll kill you! examined, and yielding, let this palace be your grave! The world has chosen. I am in my element. There's no escape. The earth will always be my domain.
Too slow. There, there. You mustn't get yourself worked up.
Wait!
Another time, Muthos. Is that all of them?
I think so.
Well, Luda scum. Who the fuck invited them? Not that that's the biggest surprise we've had today. Where did you learn to do that, Torgle? Not telling, eh? Suit yourself.
Gav, we have to find Clive.
Right, sorry.
You missed one.
We were worried.
So was I. I was so close. If it hadn't been for my gift, I would have finished him.
I'm just glad you got out of there alive.
When did the Royalists arrive?
Right after you went inside. Just when we thought we were shot of Titan's lot. In pile Odin's. Not enough of them to worry us, though.
No. You didn't see the one who took Kukra away.
So, what? You think they came here to save him? I'll be fucked if I know what's going on, but every minute we spend racking our brains, that bastard's getting further away. So what do we do?
We go back to the hideaway. I'm too tired to think. As are you, by the looks of it. After what Jill's been through. Let's worry about Kukka later, shall we?
Aye. All right. Well, give us a chance to solve the riddle of your magic mud, too. Hey, how are you feeling? Ready to go home?
Just look at the state of you. You're more of a wreck than this place. Is this what you call taking better care of yourself? No more excuses, your ladyship. I order you to rest. Fine. I'll rest.
Don't worry, Gav. She's in good hands.
But we should have never let her fall into Hugo's. Back when he had some, like. The question is, where is he now?
And what the hell were those wireless doing there?
I was wondering about that all the way home.
Otto may have heard something. I'll talk to him.
And I'll talk to Tomes.
The Lawsman. About what?
About your faithful hound, for a start. If any four-legged friend's ever done that before, I'm betting Tomes will have read about it. But what I want to know is, what happens afterwards? It's all well and good Torgal saving our arses, but if it costs him what it costs Jill...
Right. Let me know if you learn anything.
Will do. And you do the same, eh?
Jill. Listen to Talia.
I will. Thank you.